are calling the case to order. We have an inmate here that is ready to proceed. The case is against the jail chaplains. Inmate, are you ready to proceed?
The Jail Chaplains Association talks a lot about red velvet donuts on Giving Hearts Day, and they deliver over 300 dozen all around the city. And I'm here to tell you, not one time had they delivered any of them to the inmates at the jail. You would think for just once they could deliver them on Giving Hearts Day.
Who is here representing the jail chaplains?
I'm Chaplain Mike Sanyu with the Jail Chaplains Ministry.
Nancy Chafer, Chair of the Jail Chaplains Board.
Who is here to testify on behalf of the jail chaplains? Oh my, I didn't expect that many witnesses.
Objection!
Yeah, my complaint is about donuts.
Objection overruled. Witness, please state your name.
I'm Chaplain Mike Sanyu, and I was an alcoholic, and I realized how low a person can go in their alcoholism.
My name is Will Dort. It was through the Jail Chaplain Ministry that I come to find out God has a purpose and a plan for my life.
My name is Sergeant Ben Schwant. I'm the Programs Administrator at the Cass County Jail. We had sprinkler heads being broken, windows being shattered. Then along came Chaplain Sanyu as our full-time chaplain. The destruction stopped and inmates having hope and peace within the facility. And that's all thanks to jail chaplains.
And if it wasn't for them, I would have been sitting where Tim is over there.
For inmates who have lost all hope, giving a chance for new beginnings in the community, I embrace our partnership with the Jail Chaplains Ministry.
The mission statement is restoring lives to the community with the love and compassion of Jesus Christ. And if it weren't for Jesus Christ in my life, I would be sitting where Tim is.
Thank you. Testimony is now closed and I'm prepared to render my decision. There has been overwhelming evidence and testimony on behalf of jail chaplains. Jail chaplains is changing lives and using God to repurpose lives. I rule in favor of the jail chaplains.
Tim, on behalf of Sandy's Donuts and jail chaplains, we heard you.